good morning, everybody. Good morning. Welcome. four fin wheels that just popped up slightly back behind the boat on the left side too. At least five fin wheels in this area and a possible blue whale. Well, that is, it looks like a blue whale that just went down behind us. We'll go see that whale next. It was the tail of a blue whale. Over and see if we can get that blue whale on its next surface angle. See if it's being around two patches of water. creature on the planet. They're highly endangered, somewhere around 10,000 worldwide. Northern hemisphere blue whales are a little bit smaller than the southern hemisphere blues, but still enormous whales. So they top out around 90 to 100 feet. Females get larger than males. They weigh in at over 150 tons of weight. Just like they do in the front of this boat, that blue whale is displacing a lot of water, so those bottlenose dolphin will go right over to the front of the whale, just like they do on boats, and bow ride on the front of the blue whale. And there they are, they're right on the blue whale's head. Blue, let's see if we get another tail fluke shot. Yeah, we do.